Computer Science, Lesson 1, Introduction to Microsoft Word, Question Answer. What is a document?
A file is a collection of information stored in a computer that includes text, pictures, sounds, movies, etc. File operations include creating a new file, opening an existing file, saving and closing the active file. In MS Word, files are technically called documents.